Okay, Scott Spotters, here we are at our Estes Park cabin, and I thought I would take you on a little tour. We rent this cabin out most of the year, and we very rarely get to use it ourselves, but we absolutely love it here. Welcome to Ridgeview Lodge in Estes Park, Colorado. Kitchen, where Brian loves to do his thing and cook. The best part is our view. This is a mountain range called Lumpy Ridge in Estes Park. And this right here is a little something called the Twin Owls, if you can kind of tell. And we're overlooking the cute little town of Estes Park. So the view is our favorite part. And we just absolutely love to spend time relaxing here. We've got a little loft upstairs full of books. Entry where I came in when I first started talking to you. And down this way to all of the bedrooms and bathrooms. Main bath here, I gotta turn the light on. Here's our main bathroom. The master boudoir. With view, gorgeous, and it's got a little half bath all of its own here. Also with a pretty nice view. Okay, in the closet there is laundry, but I won't bother looking in there. Down here we have a large bunk bedroom. We have a queen bed on the bottom and a twin bed on the top. Families love to stay here with kids, and we kind of designed it like this because adults can use it too, since we have a queen bed on the bottom. And then we have this beautiful log staircase down to the basement bedroom. Forgive me because it takes a minute. Looks like they left all the blinds shut, so it might be a little dark. Okay, those are open. So here's the basement bedroom with its own kitchenette, TV, fireplace, gas, and the bathroom. And we have not too shabby of a view down here too. And I can show you, there's a little patio outside here. So if you're staying down in this room, you get your own little patio area. And I don't know if you can hear it in the video or not, but you can actually hear the river a little bit, which is down there. That's the Riverwalk part of town. So we get to hear that. It's a little bit louder in the summertime.